Have you ever felt a quiet nudge, almost like your body tapped you on the shoulder? Before your mind had any words for it, that whisper is often right. The trick is learning when to trust it and how to use it without gambling. Think of it like this. You walk into a room. Everything looks normal, but something in your body says something's off. You can't explain why, but your brain has matched subtle patterns you've seen before. A look, a sound, a detail out of place. That's intuition in action. Your nervous system catching what logic hasn't yet. When life gets uncertain, your brain has two modes, the slow explainer and the fast recognizer. Intuition is the fast one. It doesn't guess. It recognizes patterns you've seen across years, stored in memory, and it notices tiny mismatches that say something's off. That signal often shows up in the body, calmer breath, or a small tightening in the chest or stomach. Brain and body are one system. Signals travel both ways, which is why a hunch can feel physical. So think of intuition as recognize first, explain later. This is your brain detecting patterns faster than conscious thought. Why this matters? This proves intuition is more than a gut feeling. Shows the brain has built in shortcuts for decision making. It validates what mystics and healers have always said about inner knowing. What this means for us, it means trusting your gut is trusting your brain's fastest, most efficient system. Intuition and logic aren't opposites. They work together. Practices like meditation, breath work, and stillness may sharpen intuition by lowering mental noise. Science once dismissed intuition. Now it's proving what we've always known. Your inner signals are real intelligence. For years, intuition was brushed off as a vague gut feeling. But a 2025 communications biology perspective by Kotler, Manino, Friston, Bujaki, Kelso, and Dumas pulls together strong evidence that intuition is a real brain process with a clear model.